Brittany. We made it. Through all of life's ups and downs, peaks and valleys, I stand in front of you today ready to marry my best friend. I promise to guide us through life's problems and provide for us and our future family. I promise that I will never stop loving you, even when the times get tough and the days get long. I promise to be the man of your dreams and everything else in between. Lastly, I promise to give you an extra 15 minutes of getting ready on top of the 2 hours I always give you. Brittany, I can't wait to start this journey we call life with you by my side as Mr. and Mrs. Trinidad. I love you now and always.
Ricky, I can't believe that over a decade of dreaming of this day that it's finally here. As your wife, I promise to love you for everything that you are and everything that you will become. I vow to support you through more of life's ups and downs and always stand by your side. I also vow to watch Moneyball with you 50,000 more times and listen to you scream your lungs out at TV while you're playing Apex with Bernard, because that's all you have. Inside joke. Finally, Ricky, I pledge to commit myself to our life together, our future family, and all the good that I know will grow from it. I promise all this to you and then some. Love you with my whole heart, Jay.
That you are husband and wife, and those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Are you ready, Ricky? You may kiss your bride.